How do you get to have a say at the university? There are three representative bodies: the University Council, the Faculty Councils, and the Service Councils. Let's start with the University Council. The Council is composed of both students and staff. Student representatives serve terms of 1 year, staff serve 2 years. The University Council meets once a month with the Executive Board. They discuss topics relating to university policy, education and research. Each faculty has its own faculty council. These faculty councils also include students, academic staff and support staff. They discuss issues that are important for the faculty. Here as well, students are elected for 1 year, staff for 2 years. Finally, there are the service councils for the service centres and the Maastricht University office. These councils are only for support staff, who are elected every second year. They discuss very broad topics, such as HR policy, organisational changes, and the departmental budget. All councils have the right to issue advice, and sometimes they have the right of consent. They can also bring issues to the table themselves. As a student or employee, you can stand for election. You can join one of the existing parties, start your own party, or stand as an independent candidate. The elections are held in spring, usually in May. You will receive an email inviting you to vote online. Make sure your voice is heard. More information? www.maastrichtuniversity.nl/elections